Hello everyone, welcome in basic English grammar. In previous video, we saw noun, parts of speech, noun, pronoun. And today, let me see adjective. So today's topic is adjective. Adjective means visheshan. First of all, let's see the definition of adjective. What is the meaning of adjective? Adjective, an adjective tells some quality of a noun or a pronoun. Okay, means adjective tells quality of a noun and pronoun. यानी noun और pronoun के बारे में जो special information देते हैं, it is called adjective. Take example, Sita is a clever girl. Sita is a clever girl. In this sentence, clever is adjective. Why? Clever give information about Sita. How is Sita? How Sita is a clever. What kind of girl Sita? Clever. What girl of what kind? Means clever show. Girl of what kind? So Sita is a clever girl. In this sentence, clever is adjective. Means clever tells the quality of a noun. Who is noun in this sentence? Sita. So Sita is a clever girl. Means clever girl of what kind? Give information about noun. Okay, let's see. I don't like that boy. In this sentence, that is adjective, and adjective tells quality of a noun. I. What is a noun? I. किसके बारे में बता रहे हैं यहाँ पे? I. Not all, I is pronoun and boy is noun. Okay, which boy? That boy means which boy? That boy. Which boy? That boy. यानी कौन से इंफॉर्मेशन दे रहे उस बॉय के बारे में इंफॉर्मेशन दे रहे हैं. टेल्स द क्वालिटी ऑफ ए नाउन एंड प्रोनाउन. इट इज कॉल्ड एडजेक्टिव. दैट्स व्हाई दैट इज द एडजेक्टिव इन दिस सेंटेंस. ओके, देन थर्ड इज ही गेव मी 5 मैंगोज. ही गेव मी 5 मैंगोज. हाउ मेनी मैंगोज? 5 मैंगोज. यानी व्हाट इज द गिव इंफॉर्मेशन? हाउ शो? व्हाट इज शो? हाउ मेनी मैंगोज? 5 मैंगोज. है ना? हाउ मेनी मैंगोज? 5 मैंगोज. एंड द 5 इज द एडजेक्टिव इन दिस सेंटेंस. मीन्स मैंगोज, अबाउट मैंगोज गिव इंफॉर्मेशन. हाउ मेनी? 5. सो इट इज एडजेक्टिव. देयर इज अ लिटिल टाइम फॉर प्रिपरेशन. नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस, देयर इज लिटिल टाइम फॉर प्रिपरेशन. इन दिस सेंटेंस टाइम इज एडजेक्टिव एंड लिटिल शो हाउ मच टाइम. हाउ मच टाइम, दैट्स व्हाई इट इज एडजेक्टिव. ओके, मीन हाउ मच टाइम फॉर प्रिपरेशन? लिटिल टाइम. है ना? दैट्स व्हाई इट इज एडजेक्टिव. देयर इज अ लिटिल टाइम फॉर प्रिपरेशन. लिटिल इज एडजेक्टिव इन दिस सेंटेंस. What is the exact definition of adjective? Look, a word used with a noun. जो words noun के साथ use किया जाता है to describe उसका जो वर्णन है और point out जो निदर्शित किया जाता है the person, person के लिए animal, place or thing which the noun names or to tell the number. क्या बताता है? Number or quantity. इज कॉल्ड एडजेक्टिव. इसको क्या कहा जाता है? एडजेक्टिव. टेक अनदर एग्जाम्पल. ही इज अ पुअर मैन. ही इज अ पुअर मैन. पुअर इज एडजेक्टिव. अगेन पुअर गिव्स अ इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट मैन. ही इज अ पुअर मैन. ही इज अ पुअर मैन. इन दिस सेंटेंस नाउन इज अ मैन. मैन इज नाउन. एंड अबाउट मैन गिव इंफॉर्मेशन. हाउ इज मैन? ही इज मैन इज पुअर. है ना? दैट्स व्हाई पुअर इज एडजेक्टिव इन दिस सेंटेंस. पुअर गिव इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट मैन. देन आई वॉन्ट सम कोल्ड वॉटर. आई वॉन्ट सम कोल्ड वॉटर मीन्स इन दिस सेंटेंस कोल्ड इज एडजेक्टिव. अबाउट वॉटर गिव इंफॉर्मेशन. है ना? सो कोल्ड इज एडजेक्टिव. हाउ इज वॉटर? वॉटर इज कोल्ड. देन मीशा हैज मेनी फ्रेंड्स. मीशा हैज मेनी फ्रेंड्स. इन दिस सेंटेंस मेनी. हाउ मीशा के बारे में कितने उसकी कितने सारे फ्रेंड्स है? हाउ मेनी फ्रेंड्स? है ना? मेनी फ्रेंड्स. अबाउट ये इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट फ्रेंड्स मेनी. ओके, इन दिस सेंटेंस मेनी इज एडजेक्टिव. Look here. Adjectives may be divided into the following classes. Okay, adjective first is adjective of quality, then adjective of numbers, and then adjective of quality, adjective of quantity, and adjective of numbers. Three. Okay, first of all, we say adjective of quality. Take example, Kolkata is a large city. Kolkata is a large city. In this sentence, large is adjective, means city, यानी कोलकाता सिटी के बारे में उसकी क्वालिटी बता रहे कि सिटी कैसी है. सिटी इज लार्ज, कोलकाता सिटी इज लार्ज सिटी, दैट्स व्हाई लार्ज इज द एडजेक्टिव इन दिस सेंटेंस. ओके, देन एडजेक्टिव ऑफ क्वांटिटी, द नेक्स्ट पार्ट इज एडजेक्टिव ऑफ क्वांटिटी. आई एट, टेक एग्जाम्पल, आई एट सम राइस. आई एट सम राइस. In this sentence, quantity of rice. Tell, show the quantity of rice. Okay, so show the quantity of rice. What? Some. Okay, some is the quantity. That's why it is adjective. Third is adjective of numbers. Adjective of numbers. The hand has five fingers. The hand has five fingers. How many fingers? Five. Means numbers यहाँ पे बताए. How many numbers? Five. That's why five is the adjective in this sentence. Okay. Means adjective of quality, adjective of quantity, adjective of numbers. Then the comparison layer. Let's see the comparison of adjective. Okay. 3 degrees, positive degrees, comparative degrees, and superlative degrees. Okay. Take the positive degree. Tall. Take example. Gopal is a tall boy. Gopal is a tall boy. Comparative degree mein Mohan is taller than Gopal. Mohan is taller than Gopal. And third mein Shyam is the smallest boy in our class. Hai na? Shyam is the tallest boy in our class. Yani positive degree mein tall, comparative degree mein taller, and the superlative degree mein tallest. Okay? Let's see once again. Definition. What is the meaning of adjective? An adjective tells some quality of a noun and pronoun. Okay. Sita is a clever girl. What show? Girl of what kind? Then I don't like that boy. That show which boy? Okay. He gave me 5 mangoes. 5 show how many mangoes? There is a little time for preparation. Little show how much time. And what is the exact definition of adjective? A word used with a noun to describe or to point out the person, animal, place, things which the noun's name or to tell the number or quantity is called an adjective. Okay, take example, he is a poor man. In this sentence, poor is adjective. I want some cold water. In this sentence, give information about water. That's why cold is the adjective. Misha has many friends. Misha ke friends ke baare mein bata. That's why it is many is adjective. Look here. Adjective may be divided into following classes. First is adjective of quality, adjective of quantity, and adjective of numbers. Quality, take example. Kolkata is a large city. Then adjective of quantity, I ate some rice. And adjective of numbers, the hands has 5 fingers. Okay, comparison of adjective, positive degree, comparative degree, and superlative degree. In positive degree, take example, tall. And in a comparative, taller. And in superlative, tallest. Okay, thank you.